artistry is off the charts. You know, his visual sense, his production design sense, his eye for the camera, he gets the rhythm.
It's less about making cheap scares, it's more about where do you put the camera, how do you frame it, how do you use empty spaces to build suspense with.
I want it to feel very real. I always, when I create these scenes, I want to put you, the audience, in there with the family. So what, one of the tricks I do a lot of is if a character's walking down a hallway, I would always have the camera be behind the character, following the character down the hallway. So you're there with them, you're walking with them, and so you don't know what's in front of them.
And then your camera picks something up.
Mm-hmm.